Well, Liam, well played tonight. Did you enjoy it out there?
Yeah, it was a great game for us. First half we were on top. Fought for the full 45, obviously we were on top. We were expecting to score ourselves, obviously, to put us a goal ahead. But all throughout the game, we were on top and all we needed was the goal.
You look really fired up. I mean, straight from the start of the game, you dominated. Was that the message from the manager tonight?
Yeah, with the performance against Portsmouth, coming up against Plymouth, as they're one of the best teams in the league, we knew that we had to be fired up from the off. And I think throughout the last few weeks that we've been like that through all the games, but now we need to start gaining more points.
Yeah, I mean, how do you regard the last two games against two high-flying teams, good performances, but only the 2 points?
Yeah, they're one of the two of the best teams in the league. Probably say both on form, but with the gaffer taking over, Youth Park is a tough place to come and play, especially with the form that we're in. But all the teams around us, they're losing games. We're dragging teams closer, so any points are vital.
You're out of the relegation zone tonight. How sweet a feeling is that?
Yeah, it's a great feeling. That's what we've been talking about all week, and that's what we're going to keep talking about all season. Me and the world to stay up and keep playing league football, but I think all the lads know that themselves, and we're going to keep performing to make sure that we don't fall down.
Now a very different challenge on Saturday. You've played the top side, you now play Dagenham and Redbridge on Saturday.
Yeah, it'll be a different type of team as the bottom of the league, but we'll still be going into it with same passion and fired up from the off like we have been the last two games against the big teams. But I think that we can get the 3 points against Dagenham.
And for you personally, another man of the match tonight, another bottle of champagne, I guess. Where about you keeping them all?
Just give them to my dad, just let him keep holding them. No, but I'm just made up for all the lads. It was a brilliant team performance from the boys, and we're going to keep it going.